Purgatory, Tennessee, with delusions of grandeur, a Pentecostal escapee. Like all of God's children, she was just in the reach of the devil inside. Like Eve in the orchard, with nothing to lose and something to hide. Surrounded by snakes, she was just another pretty face. The six-inch heel and all of her body's contortions. The queen of unthinkable things, the walking disaster of epic proportions. Come hell or high water, she would get her cocaine and caviar fits and legs and names. In the black limousines, they lay it all thick around the waist. She was just another pretty face. Shut up! Thank you.